Observable Bible Matrix 7 Historical and Scientific Views on Daniel and Revelation Part 1 Daniel Why there is a very long blank period Between the 69 sevens and the last one seven. You know, there is a huge gap or a very long blank period between the 69 sevens and the last one seven. Namely, in a historical point of view, Between the past and the future. How do you explain this? Why there is a very long blank period between? Here, we can find some very important insight from the Old Testament. As I mentioned in the chapter 3, God's absence as handed over to other nations. Part 1 of Bible Matrix 4, Science and Technology of God. It is necessary to reconsider the meaning of Lord God's absence in the OT. That is away from his seat. Or, Lord is not with you. Or, forsake them. I will hide my face from them. Or handed over to other nations. Or what it is like to have me against you. It is the fact that if Lord God was absent, the Israelite could not do anything. Furthermore, The most of the events that occurred during or when Lord God was absent were not recorded in the Bible. For example, looking at Moses 40 years in the wilderness, we do not know how he lived for 40 years. Because his journey was not recorded. And there were no detailed records of the 110 years of Assyrian exile, or 70 years of Babylonian captivity. Namely, during no God, there were no records. So, we know that Bible is the scientific fact and historical data from a viewpoint of God, not from human. So, it can be unfolded like this. After Jesus' death in AD 26 or 27, The 69 weeks ended. At the same time, God the Father or Lord God left the earth. After 69 sevens, no more Bible record. And when God the Father will come to this earth again, Namely, Moses and Elijah, as the two witnesses, will come in around 10,729.5 and the last 1/7 from 10,733 to the second coming of Jesus Christ around 10,740 are recorded in Daniel and Revelation. After that, the 1,000 years around 11,800, and the New Jerusalem and its nations around 12,900 are recorded in Revelation. In conclusion, between the 69 sevens, right here, and the last 1/7, right here, there is a very long blank period, right here, from which God has been absent. During this long blank period, there will be rise and fall through endless wars until the end as the last 1/7. 넥스트 topic is chapter 12 of Daniel. Last 1/7, 1,290 days, and 1,335 days. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.